My name is Robin Bancroft, former Silver Star employee and longtime Silver Star local, and I really love to ski here. I moved to Silver Star back in 1992, so I've been skiing around here for about 30 years. I worked for the mountain for 20 years and love this place. Met my wife here, raised my kids here. It's been a really great place for us. Back in 2005, when the Silverwoods terrain opened here at Silver Star, there was a contest to name the runs, and Baker's Acres, Sherwood Forest, and Robin's Hood were the three treed pods, and that's how they got named. Well, to have a run named after me, it's pretty humbling and really special at the same time. You know, it's a little bit of a tip of the hat, I guess, to the years that I spent here, and it is fun to be able to go skiing with your family or friends and take them to your run and show them around and ski this super fun terrain. There's just something special and unique about this place. It's hard to put your finger on, but it's special.